Basisa sula tina, basisa pusha tina. Bakoka le bongis bakame ngimako, asikopo le kumba iya. Sikali le kopo le ngani noko, bakala bapaka le nabu nengo. Asikube kakoso bakamu le ngo, bakata le kolo le koni le kosu. You ain't gotta drink no more, you ain't gotta think no more. You ain't gotta tell them there's demons who blocking the hustle, ya mean na yo. Just did a tape that I think is gon' sell all these labels by Fila yo. And Invader told me to jump on some joints in this album. I think what the outcome we getting, and mama don't worry about what we don't have. We have been bombing and I say one year. When I get this money, all I do is send. Send all my cousins and throw their skin. Tell all the neighbors that told you your son is a disser. Point them and butt to get signed, let us disser. Point them and smile for the night. I'll go grind in the morning since money don't rest with them. That's just a warning.
Please tell me what's a woman crush to a mother, what's a baby mama to a lover. Can dad do it for the what's real, what's fake in this planet? See, this music industry is gold, ma. It was on my in your womb. Trust all my homies, stand the back. Saw me since I signed with Deep Night. I ain't beat, but the songs I've recorded. My, you carried me for 9 months. Tell me who else could have volunteered. Though it wasn't easy when I left school. Trust it ain't easy to be rapping through. And this verse is shorter to be thanking you. Yes, I think it, digging, ma. You the best that I ever had. And you the best that I'll ever have.
Yes, some of us. Bazenza izinto 9 minutes after 8 lutho bakaphela imizuzu ngeke simbinge yobunane umhathi kokweza FM kukhanya ba
#hashtag Thanda iSouth Africa.
Uyayithanda wena na?
Ngiyithanda kakhulu.
Yes.
Ngiyithanda
kakhulu. Nazi mina ngikhuluma ngomlomo kwaphela.
Nezenzo azifakaze mfana omdala.
Ngiyakuzwa sino mathematics ngange studio.
Sinembalo.
Yeah, mathematics azimbalo.
Yeah, uzasitshela ukuthi kusuke nephi yabe ngimathematics njalo njalo. Angithi bona bayibiza ngendlela khona, angithi uthi mathematics.
Yeah.
Bona bayibiza ngendlela bathi
mathematics.
Mathematics. Yeah.
Ugrand.
Yeah, hi, in grand, bafowethu nina.
Hi, sir, right.
Yeah, you know, man, yeah. Hi, sharp, it's a beautiful morning, yes.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Uvuke ngaziphi, not a beautiful morning.
Ngivuke ngikhumbula ukuthi konje ngine Ikwekwezi FM on the line today.
Yeah.
And I was very happy and excited, man. It's nice to be here.
I guess we're
good.
Yeah,
yeah.
But
I'm also la. When's the senior?
Yeah.
Mathematics.
Man. Mathematics.
Yeah. Mathematics, my real name, Alex Thabiso Moreya, is a hip-hop artist from Mamelodi. Mamelodi East, Phase 5. Mm. So I was born and raised there. I started doing hip-hop back in 2013, influenced by my front opposite brother, Upi the Money. Wacalawang influencer, he started teaching me how to freestyle and write songs and cyphers, and I took it forward. Last year, I met a member of African Roots, DJ Maspila, and he introduced me to the rest of African Roots.
Mm.
And then we started working together, so they are behind my production. So I just released my first song in my life, Own It. It's on all platforms. You can get it on iTunes, Amazon, and everywhere else. So yeah, that's MathMetiX in short for you. Mama is a beautiful song. Ingomale, we dedicated to all the women out there, you know. Yazuguti, women, they do amazing things every time, man. Women, they there for us. Most of us were raised by single parents, you know. As you can listen to the lyrics of the song. Yabona itshela umama ukuthi sengifike ePitori ngiyasebenza khuleka imali ngizoyithumela khuleka nedladla ngizokuthengela yabona. So then I'm just telling my mom ukuthi relax, I'm in this music and I got it. One day I'm gonna make it. I tell my mom every day, one day I'm gonna be a star, mom.
Yazi ngibakubuza umbuzo omunye mavusana ngaphambi kuthi ngizokwena umbuzo lo. Inyanga le Heritage Month, inyanga yamagugu.
Yeah,
umvumo we hip hop ugokuyanga uhlangana njani nenyanga le Heritage Month?
Heritage Month.
Yeah.
Hi, yahlangana. We have Nami. I have a song. It's a cultural song, yeah, na shaken. It has a touch of international and African. Iyacula nangesitsonga nyana, yabona. So then it's an African song. So then hip hop, African hip hop.
Yeah.
Nayo iya represent. If you look at Java, Awo, Mashaya Puke, and other good artists. So we have artists that are of heritage based, you know, and then we have some others that have on another aspects of hip hop, you know. So then,
Mathematics, Mbalo, lyrics. Iline October mango malasi estobes from ngai inkara kuna gazim klan ngoto wasiti usiti kwen grayo ganyo kot.
Yeah. Okay. Smith njenga malai.
Iline. Okay. What's a woman crush to a mother? What's a baby mama to a lover? What's an effing dad to a father? What's real? What's fake in this planet? See, this music industry is cold, ma. It was warmer in your womb. Trust all my homies tender back. Saw me since I sang with deep night. I ain't big, but the songs I recorded is very tight. Ma, you carried me for 9 months. Tell me who else could have volunteered, though it wasn't easy when I left school. Trust it ain't easy to be rapping too. And this verse is shorter to be thanking you. Yes, I dig it, ma. You the best that I ever had. And you the best that I'll ever have. That's just the emphasis of the whole thing. Yeah.
No, makulumo mathematics. Uno model si ngefundo ukame njani mhlawu?
Yeah, ngefundo. In fact, I attended a high school in the core townships of Mamelodi, Lehlabile Secondary School. It's not just a standard school. It's just a normal school. It's a township, you know. It's a very poor school. So then I just had the passion to study. So then ngazitshela ukuthi, you know what, I'm gonna do this. And in my matric I did well, man, very well. So then I gave myself courage, you know. I used to walk to school back home about 1 kilometer or so. So then, I used to tell myself, ukuthi, you know what, before I start this music thing, I'm gonna finish my matric first. Without my matric, I'm not gonna start anything else. And then I started having my matric, and then after that I started pursuing this music.
Okay. Ngaphandle komvumo akhe sithi nje bongenzi umvumo. You know, ngimuphi umsebenzi obongawenza?
Ispani. Early this year when I studied, I was studying civil engineering.
Wow.
But I left it for music because music, it's my talent, you know.
Oh.
Talent is more than anything in one's life, you know. Pursuing your talent is better than pursuing something, you know. I studied engineering, I loved it, but then it wasn't something that I wanted to wake up in the morning and then do it. Nah, I felt like, but when I'm in the studio, you know, I get very happy. I never get stressed when I'm in studio, you know, because that's the place that I'm meant to be. And then music, it's what is meant to be. What I'm doing today.
Yazi ngiyazibuza usese umuntu omusha ngisho.
Yeah.
I breakfast. Ngifuna ukuthola nabantu abajapa mavusana ukuthi i-breakfast. Bayayidla na. Uyayidla i-breakfast sen.
Hey, ukhuluma impela i-breakfast ngiyasaba yonga.
Uyisabani?
Yeah, bengithi ngidlile ekseni. I just eat aboma jungle oats, Kellogg's cornflakes. I don't normally make just good breakfast. I know there's good breakfast. Abanye bavuka ngama bacon and eggs, you know.
You must
make good stuff for work. Mina bengivuka, I just brush my teeth and just drink water and watch the TV.
Oh, okay.
And then go to the studio.
Inyanga yokuvakatsha le Priam. Tourism month. Yabona iveke lesikiyo nje I South African National Parks. Woke ama parks eSouth Africa lamakhulu. Bathi umuntu anga nje mahala ayokuvakatsha khona. Uyakuthanda ukuvakatsha?
Yeah, yeah. I like exploring a lot.
Okay.
Yeah. Kumnandi ukuvakatsha, it's a good thing. Because you get exposed to things that you never seen, like tourist attractions and whatever. You know, the Table Mountain might not be important to you because you're from South Africa, but from someone who comes from another country, it becomes, yo, splendid, you know. It's amazing to see the Table Mountain because it's a landform, it's natural, nobody built it. You understand? So things like those. So yeah, kumnandi ukuvakatsha, abo Kruger National Parks, you find all the... what you call the big five, you know. Some countries don't have the big five. We have the lion, we have the cheetah, we have the elephant,
rhinos.
We have the rhino, and then we have the buffalo.
The nice. Big five. Bekenza imfundo ze-engineering kodwana kwazilisa kwaragela phambili ngomvumo. Abavumi abaningi bazakutshela ukuthi ukuvuma kufana nebholo libizelo lesikhathi esincancane funda bese uyavuma ngapha. Wena uthatha khulu umvumo lona ukuthi bonise nasikolo ucalana nawo kuphela abantu bathi i-short career nje.
Oh yeah, to some music is a short career because abangayiboni le nto leyo, you know. Music has a business side.
Okay.
You understand? Because in music you pursue your music career, and once you're successful, you open your own company, sign your own artist, so that when you're 50 someday and you can't rap anymore, you have artists that are making money for the company, and the company is yours, so you make an income too. So that's what I want to do. Namanje, in our company, we independent, you know. Uh-huh. And we have, Roots Cooperative and Deep Night. We have a very big event coming through on the 28th of October. Color Splash. Tickets are available at your outlet stores. Jet Mart, Edgar's, and many
price,
more.
Okay,
no problem. Sure. Yeah, so then we're having a gig. That's where you can find me. So the company is really pushing. So then we also looking at the business side of this music industry. It's not all about getting famous and all. Fame will come after all, but then let the money come more than anything else, because money is what we do it for.
Yazi uvuna uvuthiwe umntu lo ngazi bamsolana ngicacetsa ngathi ilanga kusasa ilanga lakho lamabeletha
nengicela
ke mhlambe kunzinzolwazi njalo yakhe kusasa namhlanje kula kuKwekwezi
ziyahlangana, you know. It's a very good thing. Kusasa I'm turning 21. At least I'm legal now. Hey, talabang chigis and matlabin. But no, when I want to perform and all that. So now I'll just say, no, I'm 21. Yeah, so tomorrow I'm turning 21. I'm hosting a birthday celebration. Everyone is welcome to come that side. Phase 5, My Melody East. We're shutting down the streets at my home, at my house. I'm going to give out a beautiful set of my EP, Self Introspection. You know what it is.
Projects ophezukwawo nje.
Yeah.
Abantu abangawalindela. Balindele ina abantu kuwe busy kanje.
Yeah. So far I have a sealed mixtape that's ready. The single is now out. Own it. You can get it on all digital music platforms. And then in a few months I'll be dropping a song, Shaken. It's a beautiful song. It's a song about a young boy who got two girls pregnant at the same time. It's a beautiful song. You can relate to it. It's a storyline. Nah, I won't mention names.
Hey, I'm a rapper.
No, Chacha. Kune unpredictable abilities. Iti isukela pa ngo 2014. Kulanga ti mhlamba wathola khona ihuluphelo.
Yeah.
Akusihlathulele ngalokho.
Aha. Hey, 2014. Ngayibhala le ngoma le, and then we recorded it. I remember, I love Kendrick Lamar so much. I remember it was a remix of their song, him and T.I.,
yeah.
And I downloaded the beat. I said, I could remake this. And bekune intombo zane eklasini beka khona ucula yabona. So then I took her in, and then we recorded the song. It came out so well, and I was like, no man, I could do more, yabona. So then I didn't have the time to record other songs because quality studios are scarce that side, stables are scarce. So until I met African Roots last year, and I started doing more and more and more of the songs. So now I got plenty of quality hits, man. Unpredictable Abilities is the first written song I've ever done. I'll never forget that song in my life. The inspiration is a lot, you know. Hip hop is more like a branch, you know. So then, I have my own sound. Some people can listen to your own sound and from that sound branch their own sound. That's how hip hop works, you know. It depends on who you listen to, but you must be careful. You sound like your role model kakhulu, yabona. You can listen to them just for inspiration, and then after that you can hear ukuthi, oh, this one's angisho ama professionals bon. You can hear ukuthi, okay, I make a pre-hook, I make a hook, I make a verse, and then I make an outro, and then it's a song. That's what you can learn, the logical side of music, you know. Okay, a car is a car. Every company makes a car, but every company makes its own model of a car. But then all those cars have engines and wheels, but they're not the same. Yeah, one. So then the inspiration, it's a variety.
21 minutes after 8, Mkhatshwe Ikwekwezi FM is coming up again. No mathematics, utopia na pyage enge mami load. Alfuna never nanga tu uya checha. Mvumene mnengi, ma hip hop, bacho ngezo kuzi tabi, sanjalo ya. Bacho imlaezo kutaza ako, itola mvumene we sindu, itola mvumene we gospel, mvumene njalo ya. Kinisa ngangani, kutla ku hip hop, umuna nga tola umlaezo, o akago, ake umuna vene sindu.
Yeah. There's a lot to learn from hip hop, man. There's a lot to learn. Just that konamanje, like majority of the songs that make it in the game are the songs that make people dance and turn up in class, in clubs, you know. And the music that inspires people and gives messages to the public, that music is kind of neglected most of the time. Now, I had a lot of people that neglected me because I'm a lyricist, you know. They want just good hooks and whatever, good beats, trap music, you want. So when you make personal music, we hip hop, you don't actually get a lot of recognition. But then if you stay true, at the end of the day, you'll get your fan base and then you can make songs for them. Ikhona ingoma, a couple of songs that you can listen to that relate, you know. There's a song by J. Cole, Lost Ones. It talks about this young couple who had a baby and they were negotiating about how they will deal with the baby. And then the boy was advising the girl Uguti they should abort the baby, but then the girl was like refusing. He said, you know, my mom raised me as a single child, so I'll do this if you don't want to be here. So then songs like those, you can unpack them. They have stories, you know. Some songs, when I write them, I get them from dreams and whatever. Some songs relate to people out there, people that I don't know. But then Tolu Muntati, I feel like this song is talking about me, bruh. And I'm like, oh, yeah. Then writing to from the heart really helps, because at the end of the day someone out there will relate to the song. So it doesn't matter which genre.
Ukufakazela kuhle kuhle ingoma le esingene ngayo le ethi mama ingoma nayo ekhuthaza
inomlayezo
omkhulu
most of my songs are like that.
Safe alaka nje. Abantu bakuthola phi i-technology ithuthukile?
Hey, technology ithuthukile. Okay.
Yeah.
Abantu bangangithola Facebook @MathMetiX, MathMetiX. Instagram @MathMetiX_ZA. Twitter @MathMetiX_ZA. MathMetiX. Don't forget the boy, MathMetiX. You can get hold of me on the social media platforms and then we can talk about good music.
Mathematics.
To all the listeners who were tuning in, you could have chose to do just anything else, but you chose to tune into Ikwekwezi FM. Keep on listening, you know. 90.6 to 107.7. The frequency is dope. Keep on listening to Ikwekwezi FM, Arvona and Mavusana. It was a very nice show. Mathematics on the spot. You know what it is. Singapumange, own it.
Track?
Yeah, just play.
Just play.
pages, I'm chasing these pavements and saving my demons, deliver my boomers. And sailing the seas, sailing the seas. I've never felt so shaken, no, no, I can't take it no more. Can't take it, I'm drowning in this wave. Never been, never been, never been, I've never been so faded. I'm cursing my mistakes, but some of them been blessings though. Never felt so broken, never been this person. How can I live? I breathe when every single thing is not what it seems. I'm chasing my dreams and shaping my feelings. Every investment I put in is cheap. I'm hoping my granny is smiling at ease, cause every single thought she loved, I got it. How can I live? How can I live, man? How can I live when I know that I did you wrong? Young as I am, I got two girls pregnant. The other one knows, but the other one, but this other one doesn't know, but the other one. Goddamn, never been so shaken. I think I'm going. But I never been so shaken, but I never been so shaken, but I never been so shaken. Hypo, it's gonna throw me through the window. My enemies are stepping on my shadow. Mani baku lelala inuana minana. Jesus, come deliver. I'm a sinner, not a killer. I need a second chance to replenish this shaken, shaken.
Ikwekwezi FM is a boo.